हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ पंकज पंजवानी। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू फॉर्मेट द पेन ड्राइव यूजिंग CMD विंडो। पेन ड्राइव इज़ द कॉमन वे फॉर ट्रांसफरिंग डेटा फ्रॉम वन सिस्टम टू अनदर, एंड इन मेनी केसेस योर पेन ड्राइव विल बी मेल फंक्शनड, दैट इज़ वायरसेस आर कमिंग इनसाइड द पेन ड्राइव। सो यू नीड टू format the pen drive in the regular basis, and formatting pen drive with the help of CMD is the best way for removing all kind of viruses. So today I will show you how to format the pen drive using CMD window. So that was my pen drive. I will format them. So that was my pen drive. I will want to format them. So first of all, I will open the CMD window. You will click on the shift and right click, shift plus right click. What's the problem in there? So there was a problem. So you open the CMD window from here, no problem. CMD.exe, and after that you will write the command format, and after the format slash q, because I want the quick format, I will write slash q for quick format. It is the faster way of formatting, it will take less time. And after that I will be write slash x. Okay, then after I will write the drive name. My pen drive label is f colon. Okay, I will place f colon here and click on the enter button. Whatever the label of your drive, F or D or G, you will write there. I will press enter. So the message is here, insert new disk for drive F colon, press enter when ready. So you will press enter. I will press enter. Okay, it will, the type of the file system is FAT32 and some messages was there. Initializing file allocation table, volume label, character enter for none. So I will press enter again. So you will see that your pen drive is formatted. The message was there, format complete, 3.7 GB total disk space. Okay, so you will see there the pen drive is completely formatted, the folder is empty, this folder is empty message was there. So that is the way of formatting the pen drive using CMD command. Okay, I hope you like that video. So we'll meet in next lecture. Bye bye for now.